So I make my tough debut in the tough finale against Bryce Mitchell, a great friend of mine. We actually were roommates together in the house for 6 weeks. We're a lot alike, and it's interesting fighting someone who you know and who you like. But me and him have the same mindset. It's all business when we get in there, and it's going to be a good scrap. Yeah, I did. Yeah, thanks. Yeah. Yeah, you know, 2018 has been super hectic for me with The Ultimate Fighter and getting ready for this fight. And then I knew how I wanted to ask my girlfriend. I knew how I wanted to ask her to marry me, and that was in a sunflower field because she's obsessed with them. Unfortunately, it lands on this time of year right before my fight, so it wasn't the most ideal timing ever. I wish it would have been after my fight, but she's a great girl. I had to make it happen for her. I wasn't going to push it off another year just because my fight was coming up for my own selfish reasons. And, you know, when you know, so you might as well put a ring on it before she gets smart and she bounces. Yep. Yeah, absolutely. Being with Team Alpha Male has given me a ton of confidence throughout my career, but especially now. I train with the best of the best day in and day out, and I'm just super excited to be here, and I wouldn't be here without my team. So I kind of owe a lot to them and everything that they brought to the table and helped me along the way. And yeah, man, I'm just super excited to get it done and represent Team Alpha Male and make my debut, and yeah, big things coming. What you can expect from me Friday night is just me giving it 110% of everything I have. I don't have the word quit in me, and yeah, I'm gonna get after it. I only have 15 minutes, so I'm gonna get so tired I can barely walk after the fight. I mean, I'm just gonna get after it. I'm gonna leave it all in there.